Prime factorization. Today, let us study a new concept called prime factorization. What is prime factorization? Prime factorization is to write a number as a product of its prime factors. There are two methods to find the prime factorization of a given number. 1. Prime factorization by repeated division. 2. Prime factorization by building a factor tree. Let us learn them one by one. Prime factorization by repeated division. Find the prime factorization of 180. To express 180 as the product of its prime factors, we have to begin with the smallest prime number that divides 180. As the number 180 is an even number, it is divisible by 2. We write 2 to the left of 180, and dividing it by 2, we get 90, which we write below the dividend 180. Now we have to divide the quotient 90 with the smallest prime number. As the number 90 is an even number, it is divisible by 2. On dividing 90 by 2, we get 45, which we write below 90. Now we have to divide 45 by the smallest prime number. As it is an odd number, so it is not completely divisible by 2. So now we move ahead to the next prime number, that is 3. Number 45 is completely divisible by 3. 45 divided by 3 is 15. Write 15 below the 45. Number 15 is also completely divisible by 3. That is, 15 divided by 3 is 5. Write 5 below the 15. Now we have 5 as the dividend. It is itself a prime number. So, lastly, on dividing 5 by 5, we get 1. Write the 1 below the 5. Now we have 1 as a quotient. Now we write the prime factorization of 180 as the product of all the prime numbers that we have on the left. Thus, the prime factorization of 180 is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. So, we have to follow 3 steps while finding the prime factorization by repeated division method. They are: Step 1. Divide the number by the smallest prime factor. Write the quotient below the dividend. Step 2. Continue to divide the quotient with the smallest possible prime number till the quotient is 1. Step 3. Write the number as the product of its prime factors arranged in ascending order. Now, let us solve one more example. Express 78 as the product of its prime factors. As 78 is an even number, it is divisible by 2. 78 divided by 2 is 39. Next, as 39 is an odd number, it is not completely divisible by 2. But the next prime number, 3, can divide 39 completely. So, 39 divided by 3 equals 13. Now we have 13 as the dividend, which itself is a prime number. So dividing 13 by 13, we get 1. Now we have 1 as the quotient. Thus, the prime factorization of 78 is 2 into 3 into 13. Now let us look at the second method, prime factorization by building a factor tree. In this method, we break up the number into its factors, continuing the process till we get all the factors as prime numbers. Let us take the number 180 again. 180 can be broken up into many pairs of factors. Let us start with 18 times 10. Now, both these numbers are composite numbers, so we again break them into their factors. So we can write 3 into 6 for 18, and 10 can be written as 2 times 5. Here we get 3 prime numbers, 3, 2 and 5 as factors. We are still left with a composite number 6. Number 6 is formed by multiplying two numbers, 2 and 3. Both these factors are prime numbers. Look, all the factors we have got are prime numbers. Thus, prime factorization of 180 is 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 5. In this method too, we follow three steps. They are: step 1, write the given number as a pair of its factors. Step 2, continue this process till we get all the factors that are prime numbers. Step 3, write the number as the product of its prime factors arranged in ascending order. Now let us solve one more example. Find the prime factorization of 99. We begin with finding out a pair of factors of 99. Kids, which pair comes in your mind first? Exactly. 11 times 9. Here 11 is already a prime number, but 9 is a composite number. It can be written as 3 into 3. 3 is a prime number. Now we see that all the factors obtained are prime numbers. Thus, we express the number 99 using its prime factors as 3 into 3 into 11. Kids, wasn't it easy to learn both the methods? Now you take a few numbers and find their prime factorization on your own.